All right, welcome back to a new semester, new year. I know we're a couple weeks into it, but it's first time for my show today. It's your boy, Billiam, here with, we're going to call it the Ramble Jam this time. Not only are we going to be doing music, we're going to be a little bit talking, music news. I have a lot of plans this semester. It's going to try and set up like an Instagram page for my show. That way, you know, any of you listeners want to like message me, maybe even guest on my show, we'll try and figure that out. But again, we're just going to start it simple with some music. So here is Do You Call My Name by Ra.
Don't try to escape, 'cause you don't have nowhere to go. If nothing out of this black hole. Cause justice in the world is hard to find. Time has come, gotta make up my mind. No matter how deep or remote I hide, all my thoughts seem caught up inside. Creeps from the deeps get me freaking up your mind. Creeps from the deeps get me feeding up your spine.
All right, and that song was Creeping in My Soul by Cryoshell, and the song before that, again, was Do You Call My Name by Ra. Now, a bit of a nerd moment here with the last song I played. If you're a big fan of Bionicle back in the day, you would have recognized that song from the promotional video for the Baraki. They were like these underwater sea lords or something. They were really cool. And keeping with that, I'm going to play... That went with the Toa. They were like the good guys, the Toa Mari underwater. They had a song that went with the video with them too, and that is Crashed by Daughtry. So here we go.
Life's moving at the speed of sound. Head spinning, couldn't find my way. Going down, yeah, yeah. Where I've been, well, it's all a blur. What I was looking for, I'm not sure. Too late and didn't see it coming, yeah, yeah. And then I crashed into you, and I went up in flames. Could have been the death of me, but then you
Okay, and that was Crashed by Daughtry. And up next, we have Soil with Halo. And that was Halo by Soil. Up next, we're going to have some new Breaking Benjamin from their Aurora album that just came out last Friday. And that song is going to be Far Away.
Yeah.
Okay, and that was Breaking Benjamin with Far Away off of their new Aurora album. That is the only new song that's on there. The rest are, they call them Aurora versions of the song. It's essentially an acoustic with some strings added, but they sound really nice. I definitely recommend checking it out. And with that, we're going to go to a commercial break. If I can get the computer to work here. All right.
Keep watching Lakeland sports coverage live at lakeeffectradio.org/sports.
Please come on and support Lakeland's men's basketball as they face Edison Community College on Saturday, February 1st at 3 p.m. For more information about Lakeland Athletics, please visit athletics.lakelandcc.edu and go Lakers!
Callan needed a car loan, and she turned to Cardinal Credit Union.
Well, I came to Cardinal and talked to Dietrich about getting a car loan, and he explained everything about the financing step by step, so I understood.
Being a member of the credit union already, Callan knew that we offered the lowest rates possible.
What I like best about Cardinal is the money that I saved and the money that I'm going to save.
What she said.
For new or used auto loans, it's easy. Just call Cardinal at 440-266-2200. Stop in a branch or apply online at cardinalcu.com. Cardinal President Christine Blake.
Listening to your story, saving you money, anyone can join. Cardinal. People helping people.
Cardinal is open to anyone who lives, works, worships, or attends school in Lake, Cuyahoga, Geauga, Ashtabula, Portage, Summit, Mahoning, Trumbull, or Columbiana counties. This institution is not federally insured. Deposits are insured by American Share Insurance up to $250,000 per account. Loans subject to credit approval. Cardinal Credit Union. People helping people.
Lakeland Libraries Celebration of Research, a student research showcase presented in partnership with the Honors Program. Give students the opportunity to present their research projects on campus. A panel of judges awards gift cards and plaques to the top submissions. Abstracts are due February 24, 2020. The Celebration of Research event will be on April 15, 2020. For additional information, contact Lakeland Reference and Instruction Librarians Megan Mamelin at mmamelin1@lakelandcc.edu or Tom Hyland, thyland@lakelandcc.edu. Contact Lakeland's Library at 440-525-7425.
Lakeland Community College Library, Writing Center, tutor in the library, walk-in help is available, free and no appointment necessary. Stop by the library for current hours. This service is provided by the partnership between the Lakeland Library and Learning Center. For more information about tutoring or the Lakeland Learning Center, call 440-525-7019.
All right, and we are back from our break, and we're going to kick it back into it with Hey Man, Nice Shot by Filter.
Thank you.
All right, and that was Filter with Hey Man, Nice Shot. Next, we have an interesting band that I'm not sure what exactly to call their sound, but this one's called Very Noise by Igor. That was Very Noise by Igor. I definitely recommend checking out the music video to that because it is very bizarre and interesting, sort of kind of CGI 3D animation. Definitely check it out. And up next after that, we have Ultradumb by Blue Stolly.
Yeah.
right, and that was Panic Prone by Chevelle, and before that was Alternum by Blue Staly. Up next, we have No Good by Kaleo, or however you pronounce it. I don't really know. So, here we go. And that was No Good by Kaleo, and up next we have Nonpoint's version of In the Air Tonight.
Yeah.
All right, and that was Nonpoint with In the Air Tonight, and the next song is probably going to be a last song for the show today, is Killing Loneliness by Him. All right, and that was Killing Loneliness by him. It's going to about wrap it up for our show today. Like I said, one of my goals for the show is I plan to have like an Instagram page or something set up for it soon. So that way you people who are listening, you can message me, give me any feedback that you'd like. I'd like to try and get more people on the show. If you know any local artists that'd like to try and be on the show, get you as a guest, that'd be pretty cool. I'd have to talk to people in charge, see how that works out. But aside from that, have a great week, guys. Catch you next time.